Islamic State in Iraq as bomb carriers. That's a nightmare scenario for transport.